I deep cleaned and rebuilt my dream gaming setup, and this is how it happened. This is what we were working with.